I had a sugar daddy that paid me $2,000 a month just to text.
Not even for pictures, just to text.
And on top of that, he had given me a credit card to use for anything I wanted. And our relationship went on for 3 years. But the way I met him is not from some site. I was actually serving at Buffalo Wild Wings at the time. And I was a waitress there, and I was serving this table. And it was him and this really young girl, and right away I could tell it was like a sugar daddy type situation. And of course, no judgment, like, get your money, girl. But I'm just talking with them, and when he goes to leave, he leaves me a $100 tip on a $40 bill. And he leaves his business card with it. And he left before I could thank him for the tip, so I just texted him and I was like, hey, thank you so much for that tip, that was really nice of you, you did not have to do that. And he was like, no, you're amazing, you deserved it. And he was like, when do you work next? I wanna come back in. And of course, he has tipped me $100. I'm like, come in as often as you'd like. So I told him when the next time I worked, and he came in again. Well, when he comes in again, he's telling me how he's about to buy a bar and he wants me to bartend. And at this time I had just turned 21 and I was just serving, so of course I wanted to bartend. So I'm like, yes, I would love to, let's do that, let's work something out. And so because of that, we kept talking, we kept texting back and forth. And whenever we would text, it would be super casual. And I would honestly just vent to him like I would vent to any of my other friends. So what started it off is I was complaining about owning a home and just things breaking. That's just how home owning goes. My dishwasher broke the same day my washer broke, and I had to buy both of those appliances, and it was really expensive, so I was picking up extra shifts to be able to pay for it. Well, then he just sends me the money for it, to the point where he just started sending me money without me ever even asking. So for 3 years, this went on, and then one day he was like, I really want to take you out on a date. And he was always coming to see me at work, so I was really getting comfortable with him. I was talking with him all the time, so I was like, you know what? Fine. So our very first date, he takes me out shopping. And on our first date, I bought Victoria's Secret bras, I bought perfume, I bought a Michael Kors bag, and we were actually having really good conversation. And this was my first time I've ever even known like what sugar baby dating is. I never had anything like this before. And living in Indiana, it's not super common, so it wasn't something I was used to seeing. Then he bought me VIP tickets to EDC Orlando, he bought me concert tickets to Cardi B, and because I got spoiled so much in that, I was like, okay, I want to do this again. So when I moved out of Indiana, I kind of gave him to one of my friends, and he started taking care of her, you know, taking care of all her bills, taking her shopping, and I'm like, I want to find that again. So I get on Seeking Arrangement, looking for that similar type of arrangement, realizing I had a unicorn. And most sugar daddies want more than just to text, if you know what I mean. But it was good while it lasted.